Whoa. Not good. Wow. Yikes. Looks like an appliance truck backed up in a parking lot over at Howie's Market. Three motors from airport LAX PD. two black and whites. Hit the wall, tore the sign off. That is going to cost the insurance company a pretty penny. She wanted to make her left turn and she's very upset. She's very upset. She couldn't make her left turn while the other guy did. Sign for the delicatessen, sign for the hair place. At least they're going to get a brand new sign out of this in the end. I don't know what they're going to use to drag that sign out of the street. Looks like a baton on the back left and a shotgun on the back right. Driver's coming over here to get his dishwasher and compact refrigerator. Does not look too happy. What's this guy doing? All right, people, and that's it.